also has two lines down the back that shape you nicely. This little detail here. Next, I have skirts and rompers. So for skirts, I have this corduroy button up. I'm pretty sure it's from Sears. I don't know if it's in them. But I think I've got there. Skirt that I wear pretty often. is this long sheer branch. I don't know what to call this. What color is this? I basically love like all shades of pink, especially the like burnt color. This is XXI. I'm pretty sure this is from my friend, but I wear this a lot. I used to wear this to work when I had to dress up for work, or I've worn this to a wedding, I think. It's a high to low, and there's a slip underneath that's short, so the bottom part is really sheer and flowy, which is nice. Okay, dresses. This is a shorter dress that I own. I mean, I might use this as a bathing suit cover, but I also have a slip that I put underneath it. This is from the brand Mimi Chica. This was a hand-me-down from my sister-in-law. I wore this too. The first time I got it with my sister, and I can't remember what I got it for. It was probably starting to work after college or something, and I didn't wear it for years. Like, it just was not my style for years, but I just held on to it because I knew it was nice, and now it's totally my style. Isn't that amazing? Don't you just love that? I still have a few pieces that I've gotten rid of that I can think back on that I'm like, why? So it's just a little casual top with a super pretty purpley color, flowy bottom that just really sways. That I bought this. I was invited to my now husband's, but then new boyfriend's sister's wedding, and I did not have a dress at the time, and I was so nervous, and I went into Wet Seal. I hadn't been in Wet Seal in so long, and I just picked the first dress I saw, and I tried it on, and I was like, really? It's that easy? So, it's just, I've worn it so many times. It's just a spaghetti strap with bathing suit cover as like to go out for lunch. I've worn it to a wedding. You can whatever shoes you put with it. It is what it is. So just a V-neck, cinches at the waist, and then this sweet little ruffly detail at the bottom. I love the floral prints. If you haven't noticed. And last, and I'm gonna say least. This is last and least. This was such a fail. It's really pretty, but it was such a fail for me, and now I don't know what to do with it. But